20-yard line. This year marks the 50th anniversary of the 1964 Sam Houston football team that won the Lone Star Conference Championship and shared the NAIA national title with Concordia College of Minnesota. Under the leadership of head coach Paul Red Pierce, the 1964 Cats rolled to a record of 9 victories, 1 loss, and 1 tie. 11 Bearcats were honored as all Lone Star Conference players, 2 were named NAIA All-America, and 4 others received NAIA All-America honorable mention. The 1964 Cats were unbeaten in regular season non-conference play, and earned the right to host the Lone Star Conference Championship Trophy with a 5-1 league record. In the semifinals of the NAIA playoffs, Sam Houston defeated Findlay of Ohio 31-21. The victory advanced the Cats to the national championship game in Augusta, Georgia, where Sam Houston battled to a 7-7 tie with Concordia. Please give a standing ovation for your 1964 Sam Houston State Bearcats!
You're not going to.